Thanks for having me. I graduated from here in 2010, coming up on 10 years away from this place. Pretty crazy. Didn't have this place. This is cool. This is based off a song that I wrote my senior year of high school, and we played it like a lot. We played for the fashion show. They still have a fashion show? Yeah. And we played it on the quad. It's just kind of like our theme song for our, like, people I love and know here. I just like really love the people who you're about to see who are playing it with me, and I still live with one of them and play music with them all the time. And I was wondering what I was gonna do when we talked about doing a piece for Amish Concert Band, and this song is kind of like the beginning of me writing music. And since being in this program, like, I decided, this is what made me decide, like, I want to do music for my life, and I just, like, have just utmost thanks, and, like, I cannot thank those two guys, he's Jaren, Josh, and Max, and Josh. It's so hard to transition to first names from... I don't know if you guys know, that's super weird, but... So I don't know, I guess I'll stop talking. I'm a church organist in Oakland. I live in Oakland and I'm a composer. Yeah, it's because of this that I went on to do music. So let's do it.